So who are you supposed to be protecting McCourt from?
I wasn't given that information. But in the week we've been watching him, the only ones who've taken a shot at him are you.
Thank you.
There you are.
You're new here. What's your name?
Hello. Perry, Kevin Perry, sir.
You want to step out of line, Perry?
I sure would like a chance at one of them beds.
Well, not tonight. Seniority rules here.
I don't want to be sleeping out there no more.
Nobody does, Perry. Look, you can come here 7 consecutive nights. On the 7th night, you get in line for a cut. Each night, I will punch your card. That way, we know what's what. My name's Harris.
It's Harris?
All right.
Oh, excuse me, Mr. Harris, can I show you something? You know this man?
Nichols, yeah.
I heard he used to come here.
Volunteered Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, all day sometimes. What are you doing with that?
He's my LT, sir.
Yeah, him dying is a stupid shame. Eddie, I need you to stand. Eddie, please. Place your hands out in front of you. Turn around, please. You know the way, Eddie.
Man, why don't you pick up one of these bangers for something small and trade the bus for what they know about the shooters?
Corner boys in this neighborhood are good. We can't catch them with the drugs and make the bus stick. We'll keep our ears to the ground. In the meantime, I'll make sure we have a conspicuous police presence around the station.
Meaning what?
Put a special detail on it. Squad outside, officer posted in the house.
Our intel was wrong, Gibbs. The container isn't filled with small arms. It's a shipment of explosives.
C4?
Worse. Unexploded KMGU cluster bomblets.
From where?
Iraq. Al-Qaeda pays kids 50 cents a day to collect the bomblets. Most of them end up dead. The lucky ones crippled. These bomblets are...
highly unstable? Yeah, I'd say that's worse.